when I start to feel I unattached. Somewhere I was in a feeling bad. Baby, I am not your dad. It's not all you want from me. I just want your company. Girl, it's obvious, elephant in the room. And we're a part of it, don't act so confused. And you love starting it, now I'm in the mood. Now we arguing in my bedroom. We play games of love to avoid the depression. We've been here before and I won't be a victim.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. So why you tryna pay your love on the regular? When you could be blowing up just like my cellular. I will never let a shawty go and set me up.
Just look at video you'll only see on News 4. Our cameras were the only ones allowed inside this home that was vandalized, also by teen suspects. Police say it caused $25,000 in damage. Psychologist we spoke to says it may be a combination of several factors, who their friends are, who their parents or their parents rather checking in with them. It can really be a bunch of things.
Hey!
What's going on, guys? I know it was a short video today, but it was just something that I thought of and wanted to make. I'm just gonna start whatever I think of, whatever I'm gonna think of making, I'm gonna put on YouTube. I'm just gonna get some content out there. Hopefully the bigger stuff will be starting up here soon. I start school next Wednesday. Definitely won't have as much time to record because I'm gonna be really busy, but hopefully when I do, it's gonna be some good shit. Yeah, other than that, guys, short video, just something I thought of making. I heard the song. Usually when I hear a song, I think of what I want to make. I go make it. I'm just going to upload to YouTube no matter what. So with that said, I'm ready for these next 4 years, and I'm bringing all you guys along with me. Peace.